We're here at the opening of the brand new Samaritan's Purse warehouse here up in Northeast Calgary. This is 115,000 square feet. It's actually larger than two American football fields. And the whole idea behind this warehouse is to stockpile it with disaster response materials that we can then use as this place is a staging area to ship those disaster materials to places in Southeast Asia. This warehouse is going to help us respond faster and more efficiently. Just off camera here, we have one of our emergency field hospitals. We came up with this just in the last couple of years, and we've deployed it several times now. This is it's basically an inflatable sort of setup, and it allows us to quickly deploy a hospital and then deploy doctors and nurses, oftentimes Canadian doctors and nurses, to help people in disaster situations.
So this is a fully functioning hospital. So we have often much of the equipment that we would have at home, but a lot less of it. And we're able to respond in a really effective way. We have the capacity to expand. So we have different wards, wards for men, wards for women, wards for soldiers. And we can just make that however we need, depending on the location and the situation. It really shines light in some of the darkest places in the world and brings hope and truly brings healing. And the gospel, which is the most important thing for us. We serve to treat people's physical needs, their emotional needs, but also their spiritual needs.
I don't know of another ministry anywhere in Canada that has this kind of facility. The total combined square feet is 194,000 square feet with our original building that we built next door. We need every square foot that we bought, and we're glad we had it. And it's just a great addition.